For Wall Street Media, I'm Mike, I'm here with Doug, and we'll help you make money in the stock market with information you can't find anywhere else.
What do you got for us there, Jeremy?
More notes and highlights from the conferences.
Rolling out.
Okay. Jeff Hume, CEO of Continental Resources, ticker CLR, talks about developing drilling projects in Montana, as well as 2,000 prospective drill sites in North Dakota.
Up 6%.
Nice. Jeff Park, CFO of SXC Health Solutions, ticker SXCI, discussed their recent multi-million dollar agreement with CVS for software maintenance and professional services. Sean Boyd, CEO of Agnico Eagle Mines, ticker AEM, talks about their plan to spend $54 million in global exploration, including Finland. Kip Meinsker, Director of Investor Relations for Checkpoint Software, ticker CHKP, talks about the upcoming acquisitions of Nokia's network security business set to close in the first quarter of 2009, which should contribute to over $100 million to their business. A representative from Mednax, ticker MD, talks about the 2008 acquisitions of four neonatal and four maternal fetal companies. Also, we have Dan McCrane, executive chairman of Ansys Corporation, ticker ANSW, spoke about their plan to launch four additional Western European language sites in 2009 by translating existing Q&A databases. Dan McCrane, executive chairman of Virage Logic, ticker VIRL, spoke about their recent acquisition of DDR memory controller IP and AMD collaboration. Pete Norman, CFO of Chordiant Software, ticker CHRD, sees strength in the emerging markets in Turkey, Poland, and Romania, and has recently undergone a headcount reduction.
I also listened to Kinder Morgan, their KMI, and it was amazing to me, or the KMP, sorry, and it was amazing to me because they said that they're still planning to pay their dividend distribution like they do now, and that's up at a little more than 9%.
Oh, nice.
This year. Smart guy said they're hedged like crazy, and you know they've been selling things, buying things, looking for opportunities.
Great.
And it sounded to me fairly secure.
A great opportunity to swoop in and get that.
Yeah, when everybody else is paying 1%. I sold off my BGZ, had to keep buying into average down, made 50 cents a share.
Okay.
You know.
So it popped a little bit. And so.
Oh, yeah, it's back up to 113, you know, but I had to buy in. I had to buy all the way down to 106, right? I was going to call you and
it's
ask you.
It's unpleasant, too.
I was going to borrow a couple of bucks from you and say, like, hey, German, you know, we got to get there for 50 cents.
You know? Okay. Well, that's all we have for now, but we'll be back with more later. We're here every day at Wall Street Media. You can find us directly at wsmco.com. Thanks.